all about friends. Remember kindergarten back then, friendships were pretty easy. Your parents engaged your play dates. If you or your friend had a fight about who got a cherry lollipop, which didn't happen once, an adult stepped in and calmed things down. Now you're older and a lot's changed. You're choosing your own friends and trying to solve your own problems. You need more from all friends. Your friends, and they need more from you. You've learned that a true friendship is a two-way street, and that both people have to work to make a relationship a success. You listen to your friend when she's having a bad day, and she does the same for you. Neither one of you is in charge. You're equal. You can compromise. And you both know that your opinions matter. Every friendship is a little different. You may value one goal for the way she makes you laugh when you're down. You may value another for the way she helps you solve problems under mess. And all through, the best friendships share some very basic things. All about friends and boo.
Cool.
And that was the first one.
Okay.
That I read. And
read. Read.
Read. Read. Whatever. What makes a great friend? What some girls say. A really good friend has to be able to understand you and the way you think. You're for who you are, and always keep your secrets. When a friend lies, it can run away friendship for a long time, just like me and Holly.
Yeah.
A real friend stakes up for you and
stands up
for you and thoughts.
You gonna read all of that right now?
No.
Jeez Louise.